In Schoology, if you click your courses menu, the courses dropdown shows 12 courses. Now, most of you probably have more than 12 courses assigned to you. So what I want to show you here is how to customize which 12 courses show up here in your courses quick list. To go access the reorder course function, you'll have to actually click the courses menu to open this dropdown, and then click the My Courses link in the upper right-hand corner. From here, look for the Reorder Courses button. Next, you'll see a full listing of every course that you are enrolled in, and whatever courses are the top 12 positions will show up in your courses menu. And actually, if you scroll down to where the 12th one is, you should see a line right here that says courses that appear below this line will not appear in the courses dropdown. So to reorganize these, all you need to do is click and drag, that's left click, and put it wherever you'd like it to go. If you want it to show up in that quick list, just make sure that it's above this blue line. And then when you're done, you can just simply close out of that and then click your courses menu to be sure that, you know, the courses that you put there are actually showing up.